the Holy One, the Son of God, the Messiah, the love of all the world, born miraculously, conceived through the power of the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, and the power of the Highest shall overshadow thee. Therefore, also that Holy Child, which shall be born of thee, shall be called the Son of God.
Jesus Christ, Yahweh, the God of universe, mighty power and sovereign God, the name above every other name, Yeshua, the Messiah, salvation, the Saviour, Jesus Christ, the only way, the truth, the life, the anointed one, the rock of salvation, the overcomer, the Alpha and Omega, and the beginning and the end, died for all the world on the cross of Calvary, conquered the grave, praise be to him, the King of the world, author of salvation, the mighty salvation, Jesus Christ. I have come to the world as light, so that whosoever believes in me may not remain in darkness. John 12:46. He is coming again with clouds and glory, and all the angels with him. Everyone will see signs in sun and moon and stars on the earth, dismay among nations in perplexity at the roaring. Jesus Christ, if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you. John 14:3. Great is the God above all, the God who loves, forgives, worthy of all praise, mighty in power, the greatest above all.